I'll eat my shorts.
I'm going to teach you to that. Now, girls, secure your pants, because we've a boy band moment in the show. Song 4 is called Leading Me On, which means it's time to unleash the pop gladiators that we call High Rise.
Well, we wouldn't be here if we didn't think we could win tonight. It's really important to us. We want to be the UK's representative out there in Turkey.
Definitely.
So we want to do it. Come on!
Come on, we're going to do it, UK! I think the experience I've had with 3SL the last couple of years has played a huge part in performing with High Rise. It's been exciting to do it all again.
The song we're going to be performing tonight is called Leading Me On, and it's basically about what it says in the title, about girls leading us on.
I have got a bit of a tricky note to hit tonight, but I'm just going to tighten my belt, wear my tiki tight pants, and I used to have singing lessons with Cary Grant, so she's my incentive really, because she'll be grimacing if I can't do it.
You should vote for High Rise, because we have a great song, and I feel if we go to Istanbul, we'll definitely win it for you.
Definitely. Vote for the British boys. We'll be there.
Eat my shorts.
I'm going to teach you to that. Now, girls, secure your pants, because we've a boy band moment in the show. Song 4 is called Leading Me On, which means it's time to unleash the pop gladiators that we call High Rise.
Well, we wouldn't be here if we didn't think we could win tonight. It's really important to us. We want to be the UK's representative out there in Turkey.
Definitely.
So we want to do it. Come on!
Come on, we're going to do it, UK!
It on.
I think the experience I've had with 3SL...